Greetings, Eric Bakker, naturopath from New Zealand. Thanks for coming back. I've got a question here, which I've been asked many times. Is metronidazole good for Candida? So metronidazole is the name of a drug we also call Flagyl. So Flagyl is a very interesting drug. It was designed quite a few years ago. It's an antibiotic, and it's designed for gram-positive and gram-negative anaerobic bacteria. These are specific types of bacteria. It also is used for bacterial vaginosis quite often. It works for certain types of bugs. It has no effect at all on viruses and no effect at all on Candida or yeast. Antibiotics don't really do anything for yeast, so you're wasting your time taking them if you've got a Candida problem. If you've got parasite, however, Flagyl will have a particular type of an effect. I don't use metronidazole anymore. I was using it up until not that long ago. Very occasionally, on a rare case, I would recommend it. But I just don't like it because I've seen a couple of people, particularly in the last several years, have such strong neurological side effects from it. I just don't think it's worth the risk anymore. It may only occur in one in a few thousand people, but that one in a few thousand who get debilitating and serious side effects for a long time, to me, negates the reason why I would ever recommend it for anybody. So it's just not worth it. You can try it if you want. And, you may get a side effect, you may not get a side effect. The typical side effects we see for metronidazole could be things like stomach pain, constipation, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea. But they can also be a furry tongue, pain on the tongue, sore throat, vaginal discharge, headache, you name it. There's a list of, a mile long. But not everybody is going to get side effects from it. And if they do, it'll range from very mild to severe and debilitating. So, you could be anywhere on that spectrum. So I don't really recommend metronidazole anymore. I believe there are far more effective natural ways of getting rid of infections. And particularly for Candida, don't take it for Candida. It has no effect at all on yeast infection. So that's my take on metronidazole. Don't forget to click on the link if you want to get your free Candida report, if you haven't already got that. It's in the description box. Thanks for tuning in.